Welcome back to my channel. Before we start the video, I just want to say if you're new to my channel, welcome and hi. So, now let's start 10 things, I mean, 5 things that should not exist in Animal Jam. Now, we all know that the main reason this game was created was for little kids to play around, you know, and get to know each other. But, well, don't think there should be these two emotes. First of all, this one, it's just wrong, because it looks like you're saying you love one. Still the same. Disgusting. Should not exist. This is the third thing that should not exist. It's not Crystal Sands or Coral Canyons. Oh, well, it's the path and this glitch again. All right, get Coral Canyons, Crystal Sands, and then show you guys the wrong thing about this. Now, we all know those two emotes are bad and not. They shouldn't exist, alright? And now, for the last four, the third reason thing that shouldn't exist. This place, see, doesn't look that wrong, but if you sit down here, look what happens. Gross, right? Another thing to say, but it's just wrong, it's just to say, bleh. And love you. It just does not sound right. And for the last item, I mean, this one's actually an item that's wrong in this game. Now, this item doesn't seem wrong at all. And I guess it's not. But when you look at it, you really just see, just here it is. It's a diamond ring, and like it's sweet and all, but it's disgusting. People use this for wedding roleplays, and ever since it came out, people got married. Disgusting, right? Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, and I shall reply to any comments I see. If you want a shout out, say. And see you guys next time. Bye bye.